Matt Rinaldi is ranked as the most conservative member of the Texas House. Where was Bennett Ratliff ranked? 126. One of the worst records of any Republican. In fact, Bennett Ratliff voted with the Democrats more than conservatives in his own party. Ratliff joined with the liberals to increase his own pension by 12% and even voted to expand Obamacare in Texas. Costing us more, Bennett Ratliff. He's just too liberal.